I'm trying to examine the objects that people use. It is also an attachment to these objects that reveals an aspect of someone's identity. These things combine to form an image of that person.
I'm really drawn to the language and the environment of a home space. When your environment feels more constant, the passage of time really pops out.
Obscured, shadowy nooks and crannies of buildings. These are spaces that most people might not even take notice of, but it provides refuge for other people who don't belong in the mainstream majority in society.
I would really like to thank Ion Art and the Affordable Art Fair for giving me this opportunity to have my first solo exhibition.
It has been a great opportunity for me to showcase my artwork to a wider audience and for me to sell my works as well.
I encourage aspiring artists to join the Young Talent Program. It is a great platform for them to showcase their artworks to art collectors and art appreciators.